Be curious, wonder why the behaviours are happening, or wonder why the children aren't motivated, to go back to that question that we started with. I think if we kind of be curious, we wonder why, we build relationship, then we can offer the supports that are needed. But I think we need to kind of understand the pupil and what's behind those behaviours a bit more, and then we can put in all the strategies to help.